I know who you are. You're the attorney whose family they killed.
Not they.
My father.
It's kind of like a new assignment, you know, the way I look at this story. But through that assignment, you know, a lot of things are revealed and characters are emotionally, the characters are taken from here, from A to Z, really.
You're going to help us start a war.
With who?
Everyone. No rules this time.
Jeffrey Donovan, Josh Brolin, and myself, we did these characters in the last film, so he's been very flexible to allow us to, you know, be the interpreters of the characters and allow us to develop the characters in Soldado. The script was bigger, and by that I mean much more ambitious and a bigger scope than Sicario. So and unpredictable, which is always, he's very good at that. So that was exciting, you know. He creates great characters and got great dialogue. So that was exciting to get a script written by Taylor and a sequel. But personally, I thought that the character of Alejandro does have a different arc.
Adios.